and welcome back to my Minecraft Jungle Paradise series. I just loaded in, so it's a little bit laggy. Just getting rid of this. I don't really need rose gold ore, so I'm gonna throw that away too. And it's lagging. Oh, yep, it's still lagging. Just gotta wait for everything to load. Still won't load. Oh. Still won't load. Oh, everything's gone. Still lagging. It'll take a moment for everything to get up to speed. Just gotta place that in there. Don't think I need anything there now. I could work on the second floor of my house. Oh yeah, I remember what I was going to do yesterday. I think I was gonna get diamonds. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do yesterday. Forgot about that. One, two, three. Just gotta make a washing machine there now. And we have a washing machine. So with the washing machine we can repair our arm. Now where should... This is the display room. And I think... This... I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. I think I'll make this kitchen. I need to go make a stone pickaxe. I don't want to use my iron ones there now. Where is my stone? There's my stone. So, we're making an iron pickaxe. Well, not iron, stone. I could just get more sticks. How far until the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I can't remember what I was on. So 1, 2, 3, so it's 10. One up, my game's lagging. One, two, three, six. I'm on six. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Yeah, there's the window. Just got mine all this away. Just getting rid of this. How far does that one go back? Three. Just gotta turn up Minecraft music. And that should do that. Now to finish off this area over here. Just make this a 6-1-0-1. And that should do that. Looks nice. Where's my wood? There's the wood. Just gotta remove all of this and replace it with wood. I'm not doing the tire floor, I'm just removing necessary stuff. And that should do that for now. Just remove this little bit over here. I just used the iron pickaxe, it's faster. And almost done. That should be all of the cobblestone that needs mining. Oh, game's lagging. Why is game lagging? Let me just see. Is it music? Animals? No. I put it on normal. Oh no. I forgot about hunger. Oh, sorry about the dogs in the background. Just gonna have to wait until all this is, you know, done. Sorry about that. spokesman's delivering in the apocalypse. I think I have enough. What do I want to make? What can we make out of iron? Iron. Iron scale armor? How would you make scale? You need scale bits. I don't know how to make scale armor. Can't make a musket. Boomerang. Let's make a boomerang. Let's go test our boomerang. Why can't I leave my house? Does it come back and hit you? No. Oh, this is pretty cool. I remember the first time I tried out Bolton's mod. Oh, I forgot to fill in this bit over here. And that should be that for this. Let's see. Put that in there. And I have enough torches. And now we have a washing machine. What do we want repaired? Nothing enough. Just gotta remove these. Place of cobblestone. I do have a texture pack. I should try it out. Luna Fall. Is that a good one? Let's try a texture pack out. Let's hope it works. Should be good. Think it's 1.7 available. Takes a while for the resource pack to work. I miss old Minecraft. I remember the first time I got on a multiplayer server. They had duplicated that all this diamonds, huh? And they kept killing me. So I got all their diamonds and I just started making armor like mad. I think they had like 600 sets of armor, or random pieces of armor. And then they came back and killed me. And then I left. And I don't know what happened to that server. There's a Minecraft PE server from back in the day. It's taking forever for this Luna Falls to load. You load in Minecraft? Let's see. So who made Luna Falls? I don't know. Taking forever just to load. We gotta be here a while. So, our goal is for this episode today is to get nether armor. Of nether, not nether armor. To get to the nether, that's it. And when we get to the nether, we can collect. Oh, it's worked. Oh. This is a very nice texture pack. I think I might keep this texture pack on. Depends how laggy it gets. Yeah, let's see. What can we do to make the game not as laggy? Clouds off. Brightness 45. Nope, still is laggy. Oh wait, wasn't that something to do? Can't remember what it was. Multiplayer language. I just put Minecraft volume to 10. Friendly creatures 40. Hostile creatures 50. The player 50. And does it run better? I think it just takes time to load it. Wow, everything's different. I think I'd just turn off the texture pack, seems too laggy. Well, I could get this one, then remove this one. And then, I think this one's Grudge VD Craft something. I think it's good. Takes forever just to load. If not, we can just go back to default Minecraft. So, in this one, we need to get to Nether. Then we have to get Blaze Rod. Oh, this one loaded a lot faster. Oh, I remember. I know this texture pack. Didn't know this was the texture pack that I was talking about. Oh yeah, I know this texture pack. This is a very old texture pack that I've seen lots of other YouTubers used. Didn't know this was a texture pack. Okay. So let's go mining. Where's my other bucket? So I had two buckets. Where's my other bucket? Did I lose my other bucket? Let's just make another bucket. I have enough iron. So, do I have any food? I can make a small amount of bread. And I can cook this. If I put this together, new foods? No, fantastic fish. Can't put that together. Let's see. What can you do with crab legs? Fish net? How do I make a net? shark teeth. So we gotta have to get shark teeth. And what do we have that we can eat? Just stack these up so it's not wasting room. Trapdoor, don't need that. We can. Do I really need all this iron? Don't need shears. Can put that cobblestone back. That one too. Keep these together. And place that there, and we got an anvil, and we can use that to enchant weapons later. Well, not, you know, enchant them, you know, if I get a book. I have a book, don't I? Don't I have a book? I thought I have a book. Nah, it must have been my imagination. I thought I had a book. So, do I have any leather at least? No. I need 3 leather. Oh. These doors are being mean to me. Yeah, let's see. Get 4 torches. And we should be able to find some stuff. I think we should dig to bedrock. There's gold? No, that's iron. Iron's weird. Where's my dirt? Don't really need salt. And that should be that. Just gotta continue on. Can I gather some water from this? No. Salt ore. Nah, I do not need salt ore. Andamantium. Andamantium? What's this? Just going down a new area and I find all these cool stuff. What can you make with antimony? Oh, I can make... Ooh, that's cool. And me. Oh, machete. Did you know the machete is actually Cuban? They used to use it for cutting down sugarcane. And sugarcane back in the day provided 90% of America's sugar. Added history. History is fun. Yeah, let's see. So, Cubans made the machete. And they also smoked the first tobacco. So the first ever tobacco was Cuban. Well, there could have been other, you know, ones to smoke it. But they rolled it up like into a cigarette before cigarettes were even around. That's why Cuba was one of the Spanish ones that they did not want to lose. So they tried to keep it as long as they could, because they were making so much money off of Cuba. But Cuba wanted independence, and they got independence, and they've had horrible dictatorships. Not very good dictatorships, very bad ones. Volcano rock. What do you get from volcanic rock? Every time I spawn in, I get the same book over and over again. So you get volcanic brick, and it's useless to me. Can I make a crafting table? Get rid of that. And make another chest. And make a furnace. I've definitely made furnaces before. Don't know why it's saying I've not made one. What can I do with two antimony? I can make an antimony. What's my third? So, if I cook the antimony, I can make a sword that is a couple 5% better than mine. Or five. Something. Make a chest here, dump what I don't need in here. Oh yeah, I was gonna make wheat. A bread, big bread. And cook this fish. So I can make a sword. And I keep this in front. Probably has low durability. Eat this. It's amazing how you can just cook something that's 16 days old and it's like new. Oh, gold. Gold is very useful. So with gold I can make, what was it that you can make with gold again? I can make fancy lantern, plump line, a very damage upgrade. I do not know what these are. Ooh. I think I'm gonna, how do I find a lolium, is that it? Weird name. Let's put a torch here. Oh, bedrock. So we're on 5, 6, main soy. Should be diamond somewhere around here. Hazardous iron ore. Iron ore really looks like... Oh, my game's lagging. Need to wait a second. iron ore really looks like gold in this texture pack. Sorry about that. Let's see. We need to find diamonds so we can make what can we make with diamonds? Diamond pickaxe, and then with water we can dump it on lava and get obsidian. And that is diamonds in front of me that I accidentally mined. Wait, no, I did not accidentally mine them. We've got 4 diamonds. Any more in the surrounding vicinity? Come on, show me some more diamonds. We gotta make sure this tunnel's lit. Let's go up and make a diamond pickaxe. And we now have a diamond pickaxe, and I'll make a torch. I have 8 torches, 1 gold. I do not need the gold in my inventory right now. I do not need the biofossil right now. Maybe I can just remove all this cobblestone. Now there's room. So I need to find more diamonds. And with more diamonds I can make a diamond sword, but I also want to make some diamond armor. I won't use it straight away. I'll just save the diamond armor for later. Oh look, lapis lazuli. I think I need lapis lazuli for enchantment. And there is the thingy. I should get some water. Oh, my pickaxe died. Should get some water. So I already have a couple of obsidian, but I need more obsidian because I need one more for a what do you call it? Enchantment table. And a couple of more. Where is that coming from? Please tell me that's on the surface. No, it's down here. Where is that coming from? No, I do not need to. How do I get to my map? The H? Yeah, that's a different mod. Yeah. L no. T no. U I O P no. B C. If I keep going ahead, there is a key. So that's X to get rid of that. So it must be below. If it is not below. Oh, I'm already in there. So it must be coming from the surface. Where is my exit? Over here. So I must go back to behind the place. Can use this boomerang for shot by a skeleton. Must be glitch through the wall. Well, there's some lava over there in the desert. Where? Aha, I heard a flame go singing. Melon. It is melon time. Just gonna munch on this for a little bit. Grab some more melon. Oh, my hearts are regenerating. They now have hearts to do stuff. Now where is this land? It must be out of here, is it? Dragon fruit. I'll grab some more dragon fruit later. There's fish. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a cactus. I hate the cactus things. Hello there, you're a zombie. And you have strength. Oh yeah, they give out. Wait, Is that a temple? No, that's a pyramid. What mod of mine gives me a pyramid? Can't remember. Just gotta turn off the rain. And we grab some. Oh. But I really do want to go explore that pyramid there for you. Just grabbing some obsidian. I have no room in my inventory, so I need to get rid of something. Get rid of that. And why am I not picking up these blocks? Better to do it over here. Just gotta block off all this lava here. Need to get some obsidian at least. Get away from me, beast. Get away, beast. Ah. Do I have anything else, dude? I can't. Maybe I can eat this. It didn't give me much. Guess I'm going to have to eat the rotten flesh. Break this obsidian and then we go to the temple after this. Maybe we sleep first and then the temple. Oh no. Almost killed myself there. Sorry if the game's laggy now. Maybe I should turn down the max frame rate to like 30 or 40. Yeah, it should be better. A lot of obsidian to get. Just gotta mark this temple over here. What's it see? Pyramid. I don't know how to spell pyramid, so it's pre-mid. And that is a Enderman. Come at me, boy. Come on, I'm here. Come on, where are you? I think zombies have a random ability on them. But I do want to kill that Enderman over there. Where did it go? Where are they going? They have to be nearby, don't they? Hello, Mr. Skeleton. I have died myself. Now that's it. / game mode. I hate these doors, I'm getting rid of these. I don't want to walk all the way back. There. I think there is a teleport thingy in there. Still don't have my pants, or, you know, leggings. Where, oh there, oh, like their knee thingies, oh, okay. Where's my second bucket? I've lost my second bucket. I should go kill that Enderman now. And then I come back. I sort of lost my... diamond pickaxe. Where's my iron sword? Are they in this? Where? Oh no. They must be in here. Yep, there it is. Like, it's useful, this quicksand. Oh yeah, I had one of them. 21 of them. I could make a trap and, you know, kill some enemies. think we need like 12. No, we need 14 or 16. So we grab this, just gotta make sure I'm recording. Yeah, we're definitely recording. Hopefully I'm still recording. So I need 15, so 3 more. Did I find another bucket? I don't think I found my other bucket. I'm sad now. I've lost the bucket. Where could my bucket be? Are you in here, Mr. Bucket? No. He must have been burnt up in there. Right? Still nothing. So, my pickaxe, well not my pickaxe, my other bucket is gone. I think I have enough thingy for... Oh. Where did that other Enderman go? Need to go to the Nether. Where is the Enderman? He must have despawned. It's a chocobo. I knew the vines grew for a reason. Wait, what did I just see there? Oh, it's a squid. I saw the squid dogs mod that I got rid of was back. Oh. Oh no. So where is my destroy this? Place that there, place that there. That there. Yeah, that should be the good. So I need these. I do not think these things grow. Oh no. I recognize my mistake. I even saw my own body. Do I have everything over here? Yeah. Come on, Mr. Chocobo. Have some. Wait, he's coming this way. Is this a farm animal that I'm gonna get? Ah, yes, that's what I should do. I should make some stairs that lead up to my. Oh, my game's lagging a little bit. Yeah, let's grab some of this. Yeah, it's definitely lagging. Maybe I can tame it with just two of these garsels. But I don't have a saddle, so. And that should be that done. Okay. Get the that much jungle wood. To make oh wait, I already had 15 jungle wood. And oh no, it brings me into view of my home. My second floor window, so I can't build any further that way. And I had a lot more than I thought I had of. Bone meal, thyme. Oh, these are rotten apples. Can you make apple pie in this? I know I can make. How do you make caramel? Caramel pork? Oh, that sounds disgusting. I just eat these apples. Don't worry. Good. I think I just might send this one more. Just gonna send this one more and. Make sure I don't fall. And that should be good. And there we go. The base is getting better and better every day. No. No, please. I heal you. Don't die on me. Up here, friend. Yes, up here. Stop going in the water. Are you mine? Come on this way. Up here. Is that better for you? No, don't go in the water. Please just stop going in the water. And I think I should have enough. I didn't know they sea ripper fish thingy were actually hostile. Oh, good, good, good. You're over here. Now, Choco. Choco. No. Choco. Chocobo. No. Chocobo. Chocobo saddlebags? No. Leather, two strings, and a chocobo feather. How do I get a chocobo feather? No, I'm sorry. Sorry. How do I keep this thing caged? Can I just there. So that teleporter thing does work. That's what I think it is. It's a chocobo feather. Wow. I need... Does it follow? Come on this way. Come on, follow me. I need to go back to the house so I can grab some, what do you call it? Can't remember what was. Fez. No, not feather. String and leather. I need leather. How do I get leather? How do I make leather? I think I'm just got to give up on getting the chocobo. So I'm going to end the video. Need to go outside. Like and sub. Have a nice day. Look at the chocobo. Stay safe. Wait. We have a new objective. Kill that big fish. That is a shark. Die, fish. I'm not getting that far, so. Like and wait, what is that? Like and sub. Have a nice day. What is that? Oh, it's I think it's a goblin. Well, like and sub. Have a nice day. Stay safe. And bye.